The first to give testimony will be...
Ensign Beckett, Mariner.
Shiplog, state you were present on the bridge when the Cerritos made contact with the Klingon ship Twerk on stardate 57818.4.
I was, but I don't know what you want me to...
Tell us of those wondrous events!
Okay, it started off as a usual day. We were just hanging out. I mean, we were just doing work in the repair bay. Roka Dana, are you nuts? I said, who's the all-time biggest badass, not who's a dude nobody's heard about.
Everyone knows Roka Dana.
No, they don't.
She totally outsmarted Picard, and he has amazing hair.
Well, what about Khan, right? Khan was a genetically engineered supervillain. Dude was a space seed.
Oh, pause for a second. I want to talk about Khan and that thick, thick chest, but I gotta pee.
Roka Dana. Get the f*** out of my face.
Guys, the ship's at red alert.
No, it doesn't.
Yeah, that's impossible. I messed with our speakers so they'd be extra loud during a red alert. We'd know for sure.
You messed with the red alert speakers? It's like red alert everywhere except here!
Rutherford!
Aw, man.
Oh, we're gonna get in such big trouble for this!
We have to get to our stations!
What do we have to have bridge duty today? We're gonna walk in and everyone's gonna be looking at us.
No, they won't. Just chill.
Okay, we'll just explain what happened and why we're late. It'll be fine.
Do you want Rutherford fired? No, just follow my lead, all right? We'll fake it.
Fake what?
It!
I'm not faking on the bridge. That's insane!
The captain already knows what she wants you to do, so just nod and agree with her, or we'll all end up getting kicked off the ship and then we'll have to live on Earth where there's nothing to do except drink wine and hang out at vineyards and soul food restaurants.
Ugh, these guys are maniacs!
Captain, what happened?
They just randomly attacked me for thanking them!
Ah! This injustice will not stand! We gave you the map, and now you turn on us!
Captain, this is all a misunderstanding. I simply showed gratitude for your map of the neutral zone.
Gratitude? How dare you!
Who is this guy?
Who cares, man? Bug alien, roll with it.
I meant no offense. I think your people have a different definition of gratitude.
Give us back the map!
Ugh, this guy is really bugging! Mariner, what do you think?
I think you know exactly how to handle this, Captain.
You're right about that. Ensign Boimler, I want options.
About this alien guy?
Yes, obviously.
What specifically do you wish to know?
Come on, man! This is your chance to prove you got what it takes!
Oh, well, I don't know, the truth is... I think we should do, what you want to do. Cap'n? Cap'n's choice!
I'm not asking you to kiss my ass! Come on, no wrong answers!
We could do, evasive maneuver 88?
Is he f***ing serious?
That was the wrong answer!
I'm in 84.
In this situation? Are you crazy?
Mariner!
Have you not been paying attention? That could get us killed!
No, I was kidding. Let's use the impulse drive to... Crazy Ivan.
What the hell is he talking about? What?
That's insane!
But...
Son, you're embarrassing yourself.
You've got a lot to learn. Mariner, why don't you send our friends a message?
Good call, Captain.
What?
What are you doing? You said send them a message. That means phasers.
It means to send them a message to invite them to dinner.
No, it doesn't.
Target their bridge!